It took 2 years in the 9/11 attacks for Jaish-e-Mohammed to be designated a terror group by the UNSC 1267 committee in 2001. And today all eyes are on the same committee, the 1267 committee, as it takes up a resolution on Jaish-e-Mohammed chief Masood Azhar. So what is this committee of the United Nations Security Council and how does it operate? Our next report explains.
The UNSC 1267 committee is named after a resolution, the United Nations Security Council Resolution 1267. It was adopted in October 1999. It designated Osama bin Laden and his associates as terrorists and established a sanctions regime. So what is the mandate of this sanctions committee? Well, it decides which individuals and entities will be sanctioned. It also decides on the lifting of sanctions. It reviews and updates names under the 1267 sanctions list, and it monitors the implementation of sanctions. How does the process work? Meetings of the committee can be convened at any time by the chair or at the request of a member. The committee meets in closed-door sessions and may invite any member to share information. Decisions are in writing. A committee member may request more time to consider. Such a decision is considered pending. The committee makes decisions by consensus. When no decision is made, the matter goes to the UN Security Council, where the P5 take the call. So who is entitled to submit listing for requests? Any member state can submit a request at any time. What happens if someone is designated a global terrorist under the UN Security Council's 1267 committee? Well, it leads to asset freeze, travel ban, arms embargo. Bureau Report, WION, World is One.